Well, Sandy York's trial lasted all afternoon. She was facing misdemeanor charges for stealing that $100. But after hearing testimony all afternoon, and including testimony from several character witnesses, a judge found her not guilty.
The court finds that the state has not met its burden of proof establishing your guilt beyond a reasonable doubt, and makes the finding of not guilty.
Now, after the verdict was read, York's supporters erupted in applause. York broke down in tears, relieved about the verdict. Though surveillance cameras show York clearly putting the money in her purse, testimony today revealed the Dalton chief of police never interviewed Sandy prior to her arrest or checked to see if any money was missing, which there wasn't. The defense called deputy town clerk Jesse Wentworth to the stand. She testified that all the money was there when she counted the drawer the next business day. York's defense attorneys argued she took the $100 bill to the bank to make change for smaller bills, something she routinely did. Dalton's former chief of police also testified, saying that he routinely did this errand for York. Both he and Wentworth say York is no thief.
I think the world of her. I trust her with my most valuable things in the world.
I would trust her with anything that I have or could have. She's always proven to me to be the most honest person I know.
Now, Sandy York has been the town clerk of Dalton for 30 years. She was recently elected, but put on leave pending the outcome of this case. No word yet now that the case is over if she'll return to her elected position. We're live here in the Lakes Region Bureau tonight. Nick Spinetto, WMUR News 9.